that's just perfect.
No, you're perfect.
No, you are.
You are.
No, you.
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 You. Okay, I'm even irritating myself.
Elle, I want you to know how happy you made me. I mean, every guy dreams about finding a girl who looks like you.
We both know why we're here. I see it in your eyes. I guess it calms my fear. No, it's not a surprise. I felt one look at you, looking like a dream come true. Believe me, seems just like you always do. But now we're wide awake. We've got some plans to make. Let's take some action, baby. So give me your hand. I've got some dreams to make true. I've got a future all planned. It's time to get serious. Time to get serious with you.
I've never thought
I'm not finished.
Oh, sorry.
Since I was 2 or 3, my life was planned on me. I get my law degree. And then with my Senate seat, a big white house that needs all the amenities. Freaking at least just like the Kennedys. Here's where our lives will be. Swear to goofy. I'll break it down now, baby. So baby, give me your hand. I got some dreams to make true. I know that you will understand.
Walking among common men.
Tell me why you can be that way again.
And now we're here studying law. Maybe we'll both get Callahan's internship and work together.
Whoa, wait a second. Oh, you get kicked out of class like every day. You don't actually believe you have a chance at getting the internship.
Of course.
Everyone in the class wants the internship. Nobody more than me. It's a guaranteed career. You're practically made partner before you receive a job offer.
Elle, you're looking fluffy, as usual.
Hello, Vivian. Thanks for your great tip on the costume party. I see you came with last year's sample sale.
The Pooh Bear! Elle, you have to ace his course in order to get the internship, and he's not called C-minus Callahan for nothing.
Winner, I'm completely cognizant of both those facts.
You're not going to make it through the semester, let alone get Callahan's internship, even if you keep going and going and going. Face it, bunny, one of these things is not like the other. Someday we'll nominate Supreme Court justices, and you'll tan. Run home, Elle, and change out your skank costume.
Oh, is that what you see, Vivian? How unfortunate. Because I am Gloria Steinem undercover, circa 1963, researching for her feminist manifesto, I was a Playboy bunny. Are you actually calling Gloria Steinem a skank?
Who's calling Gloria Steinem a skank?
She is!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, no,
in day three of Burke Wyndham's murder trial, DA Joyce Riley has been grilling Nico's Archie Tacos, Brooke's pool boy, all morning. The waters could get dicey. Let's hope the defense packed their floaties.
Which is why you should clarify for the court exactly what your duties were as the pool boy.
I cleaned the pool.
So, Mr. Archie Tacos, could you please explain to the court what Exhibit A is?
It's my uniform.
And was it Brooke's idea to have you wear this uniform?
Yes.
And could you please clarify for the court exactly what your relationship was with the defendant?
Brooke and I were lovers.
No further questions.
You were lovers?
I know! Adults and you would never sleep with a man in a thong! I would just like to watch him clean the filters.
You are all making me look like an ass up there! Your Honor, I request a 10-minute recess.
Excuse me, I'll just take this outside.
Emmett, why didn't I know about this disaster?
All right, it's a minor setback.
It's a motive, Emmett.
Hello, what's up? Elle, I just had a call and thank you! The pendant snap worked! I may have broke Kyle's nose, but I got to spend 4.5 hours with him in the ambulance and other people. It was the most romantic time I ever had in my whole life.
Oh, Colette, that's so great. I told you the pendant snap is infallible unless the guy is gay or something. Oh my god. I gotta go. Bye.
What? Maybe you could do it one more time?
Please? Nikos couldn't have had the affair with Brooke. I just did the bend and snap in front of him, and nothing! Clearly he must be gay!
No, Nikos did leave a share CD in the pool house once.
What? Out this guy on the stands? That's crazy! We can't base a legal strategy off of the bend and snap. We need a defense, not a dance move.
So you think he's perjured himself, but we can't prove it. If you're wrong, then we come off as desperate and homophobic.
But if she's right,
and I know I am, there. Look at the killer shape he's in. Look at that slimy, stubbly chin. Oh, please, he's gay, totally gay.
I'm not about to celebrate. Every chin could indicate that it's a swift, scratchy game.
That guy's not gay, I simply.
There's the elephant in the room. Well, it's an elephant to assume that a man who wears perfume is automatically had to be gay.
Look at his coif and crispy locks.
Look at his self-translucent socks.
That's the eternal paradox. Look what we're seeing.
What are we seeing?
Is he gay?
Of course he's gay.
Or European.
Well, Henning, don't look at me.
Their boys have different in those charming foreign courts. They play peculiar sports.
In shiny shirts and tiny shorts, they are foreign fella. The answer could take weeks. They will say things like Chabella while they kiss you on both cheeks.
Oh, please.
They are European, so many shades of gray.
Depending on the time of day, the French go either way.
Is he terrible European?
That is a metro
hetero
jerk, this guy's not gay, I say no way.
That is the elephant in the room, but it's irrelevant to assume that a hottie in that costume
is not automatically
gay.
Wait, you said boyfriend. I'm confused. I thought you said best friend. Carlos is my best friend.
You bastard! You lying bastard! That's it. I no cover for you no more. Peoples, I have a big announcement. This man is gay and European. This is great. You are so gay, you pick our fame, you play me one and have a rain.
I'm straight.
We're not yesterday. So if I may.